So I took some footage yesterday, made some adjustments on the drag or the dump cable length, and went through about 5 gallons of fuel in 45 minutes to an hour. But that footage from yesterday, the camera got out of focus and stayed out of focus, so it wasn't really worth saving. So I just adjusted the brakes and the clutch on the drag cable, and I gotta tweak the hoist cable a little bit. Getting all the rust off the drums and everything, so I guess it's gonna require a little bit of adjustment here and there. I'm gonna fire it up and make a fool of myself.